But we have on our show tonight, the girls know because we've rehearsed all week, we have a small added starter. A young lady of 15 years old who has made her first recording, and it's selling very well. Her name is Peggy March. She's been, she's never been in show business. As a matter of fact, she attends Lansdale Catholic High in Pennsylvania, and has been excused by the sisters from classes to make this appearance this week.
Is she twins?
No. Does everybody have to be twins?
No.
Anyway, here is Peggy with her recording. Listen.
Follow him wherever he may go. There isn't an ocean too deep, a mountain so high it can't keep me away. I must follow him. Ever since he touched my hand, I knew.
Peggy, that's one of the nicest teenage records I've heard in a long time.
Thank you, Mr. Como.
Now that you've had your first taste of being on television, how do you like it?
I like it very much, but I think I better get back home and catch up on some of my homework.
Well, good. You're a good girl.
But could I stay just a little bit longer and watch Mr. De Niro's dancers?
No, you can't. You've got to do your homework.
And I really must wait to hear you sing your request.
You can do your homework later. I'll do some singing right after the Gennaro dancers. Would you come with me?
Yes.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen.